see here. Ah. There we are. All right. Oh, give me a heads up if I'm a bit silent. All right. All right. Let me just make sure I can be heard. All right, I think I'm coming in. I had to tell with how my laptop is currently set up, but I think that's the case. Let's mute that. Alright. Let's see, last off. You're consistently getting to level 5. You know, and doing pretty well with plant. Except, you know, of the doomed, not the doomed, going against a little hunter, it's just literally the worst. I abhor that little creep. But yeah, I know. Hopefully we can get through that. Kick some butt. Kick some ass. And actually get to the nuclear throne again. It's been so long. It's been too long. But yeah. Hopefully that could be remedied soon. But also, kind of want to try. I feel like starting with YV wouldn't be a bad idea. But yeah. Let's kick some ass. Sorry, just distracted and also sending out links to the stream, which I should really do earlier, but whatever. And not whatever, but more of just I'll figure out a system at some point. I've been streaming for over a year now, but then again, you know, you don't want to. Okay, my mouse setup. Huh. Alright, no big deal. I have a, oh yeah, I was gonna say, I normally have a mouse set up for several things, but also one, just so that I can have the this button set the mouse. Oh yeah, no, I need to get that. No, I should really try getting YV to the shortcut. Like, that wouldn't be the hardest. to try out. But just something I keep neglecting to do because, well, you know? Why go through and not kill things when you can just go all out and but still alive. Alright. You take max most hit bolts become ammo. That ain't bad if I'm planning to shoot bullets everywhere, but bloodlust is also pretty good. Just some kills regenerate HP. I'll take this and hope I get ammo gland later. There's something else that helps with ammo. Yeah, I can also activate the secret exit for this level. Yep, here it is. Oh no! Auto shotgun. No. Maybe. No. Maybe. Nah. Gamma guts. What's all here? Jackhammer? Crossbow. Oh. I mean, the crossbow's pretty good, but... Ah, I was hoping for more range. God, I love rep. Yeah, the jackhammer came with me. That's good. Oh. Oh, what? It rep works with a jackhammer? I don't know. Well, let's get the crown. Or try to. Come on. Yep. Yeah. Didn't have enough. No, it's still alive. Okay. Carrying on. Climb over cars. Not being the hottest, but still alive. Out of bullets. Alright, didn't die. A surprise to me. A shovel. Screw it, let's go. Alright. This run is going weird, but screw it, let's go crossbows. Doing alright. Now y'all doing? I've been kind of silent, focusing on games since I haven't played since last week, but not dead yet. That's account for something. Plutonium hunger ain't bad. Not dying is also great. Yeah. Pick up ammo. Good, I am running out. Oh. Stop that. God. Oh, I'm in danger. But by the power of wrap grenades, I'll survive. Maybe. Okay. This may work, maybe. This could also kill me. I'm not sure how to feel about this. SMG, no thank you. Just way too inaccurate for my taste. Oh no! Oh god! No, I didn't get the last one, so no point trying to go for a. I'm trying to go for the crowns. I should really go for them more. But whatever. shells, huh? I forgot to... I should have picked up that shotgun. Oh well. Oh god, yes, that was a lucky shot. I absolutely need that. Please. Please. And now I'm in hell. Which, yeah, sorry for being so dramatic from the get-go, but... The little hunter drops. And I hate dealing with the little hunter. I could have handled that better, but, like, I still hate the little hunter so much. No, let's get back here quicker. Let's go for the shortcut. Hey, a machine gun. Alright, let's kick some ass. Ah, this is a great one. Good idea. I sure hope so. I want that HP so bad. Alright, not dead. I like Bloodlust. I also having more ammo make sure I can stay alive longer, so let's be bold and hope we can get Bloodlust later or something else that helps me not die. I love almost dying after refusing to kill. Oh, the game's being kind. They're a bit kind. And, well, I say a bit kind, but then again, I did ram my face in some, you know, various monsters. Like, that's my fault. Yeah, strong spirit, let's go. Anything cool down here? Yep. And I stood in the way of that. Good job, me. I should know it. I'm getting distracted. Also, trying to have fun with the air horn. Oh, ooh, that car. Wasn't expecting the car. That's on me, I guess. Where's the goods? What? Whoop. Okay, no, this is not the level to go for it. Hey, that's a good weapon. Hopefully, next level will be good for a shortcut. Or next zone level. No, I'm also kind of confused sometimes, but that trigger frame is good. The terminology, you know, 1-2 instead of 1-1. Yeah, that is easier to understand. Wait, why did I shoot that enemy? God damn it. How did that happen? Did the boss just die? Now what? I don't know. Let's spice things up a little bit. Can't play it's chicken forever. Should be back in voice. Sorry, there's a loud sound inside my room for a second. This one ain't bad for chicken, but more melee range. Please give me some health. Nope. Alright, got distracted there. let's go with that. Nice, the shovel. And this gun ain't bad. But I do love grenades. Let's go. No, less enemy health is always a great option. So let's... Ooh, that assassin almost got me. Ah. Oh, love me enemies through walls. Should have this equipped while I'm picking up that ammo, but oh well. Death once. Oh yeah, let's go with that. Whoa. What the gosh? That was a lot of enemies in one go. Let's go. Up. Come on. Some kills give health and just didn't get the health needed. Ah, fell away. No way, I killed too many things, so on. Yeah, I'll take that.
Huh?
I... Well... caused too much destruction. I hear a small child making some noise. Maybe mute myself a bit, or for a bit. Actually, you know what? Give me a sec. I'm gonna go back. I need to check on some. Oh, you know. Wow, that slipped my mind. Oh. Never mind anything. Let's keep going. Some coolers and ammo. Yeah, this ain't bad with chicken. I wish chicken sword is a bit better. Although something's shooting off. Pop gun, sledgehammer. Pop. Oh. Oh, I forgot about the snipers. No, it. Let's. I'll do another run, but like, y'all want to see more of this or mind if I try, like, Gun Godz? It's where, YV comes from, actually. It's a, first-person shooter. Kinda doom shooter, whatever the term is. But I may try that. If this gets, frustrating or anything. Laser pistol. No, I'm good. Yeah. Let's go with taking up. Whoop. Alright, I survived that somehow. Feel like I shouldn't have, but I did. And, well, we take those here. Screwdriver. That's actually pretty useful. Wait, no, it's not, because I took the shortcut. Never mind. I don't know what I'm talking about. Theoretically, I know what I'm talking about, but wrong situation. Whack. Rabbit's ball. Bloodlust. Rabbit's ball. A toxic launcher. I forget. Okay, still explode things. You know, damage field ain't bad. And it sticks. That's always fun. Alright, so... Then again, I've now make an area uninhabitable for myself. Then again, I don't directly explode things. So I think I'll take this back. Alright. Also, if anyone's watching wondering why I sometimes shield up around melee attackers, it's not that they can't hurt me, but I am no longer a valid target, if that makes sense. Like, the big bandit can, like, still charge into me and hurt me while shield, you know, while shielded up. But most melee attackers won't think to attack me in that state. So it's a weird thing of, it's actually useful to shield up against melee attackers. Of just, it gets them to, you know, move away from you. Let's go trigger fingers. Just killing things. Oh god, no. Oh god. Now what? I'm trying another run. With, I want... No, let's go rogue.
Action!
Go rogue. Try to get the shortcut with her. I think rogue goes by her. Oh wait, no, that's exactly wrong. All right, that was whack.
Reaction!
Is there anything? Nice. Keep moving.
Reaction!
Fish can roll. Crossbow. I should probably... Yeah, well, now I'll get another charge. And, you know, having at least one for, the dog boss helps. Yeah, let's enemy elf. Let's go. Then again, I need to play more on the off stream. I haven't been doing that as much. And I know that, like, greatly helps with just dealing with, well, you know, keep my skills in check. Not playing so rusty, but. Either way, I hope it's still fun to watch. Because I know I'm still having fun. Just wish I wasn't. Okay, I am. What am I doing? I think a part of me was like, oh, I'll try to. Go for the shortcut, but then kind of kill things. Screwdriver. Then again, I don't. Not everything gets their golden gun from YV's mansion. That'd be nice if rogues did. Great, I forgot what I was saying. Better accuracy. Bad. more gamma guts. Not more gamma guts. I basically have gamma guts with if anything touch me, they explode. Or it's anything cause me damage, I create an explosion around me. Which gamma guts is actually a bit further than my touch radius or whatever, or my hitbox. So what? How did you survive? Anyway. Yeah, I know. Gamma Guts is very useful to just not cause explosions around yourself. Just things touching you. Unless you miss, forget to dodge out the way. Alright. Screwdriver. Sledgehammer. The opposite end of the opposite tool I was looking for. I'm gonna need to get some water, give me a sec. HP and some ammo. Let's take care of these crows. Hopefully there's a weapon chest with a screwdriver. Anyway, so please be a screwdriver. It's a slugger. Pain. Agony even. Keep forgetting to switch to my gun before picking up ammo. Better this one, at least. Absolutely not going to have the the crown. Don't have enough enemies around it, even. Auto shotgun. The wrench, but gorgeous. Alright. Let's take that from not. let's do steroids. Potentially robot. Because those are the only two that actually have gone to the throne. I think steroids is more my playstyle, so let's go. Because, like, robot's good, but I've accidentally eaten a weapon before. Far too many times to count. Sure, I feel like I should have been hit there, but alright. Guess I grazed the bullet. Hell yeah. Level is so good to fight. Just hit bullets for my ammo. Higher ammo max. Not. Yeah, let's build to be more offensive at the start and hope that I don't regret it. I should really take the shortcut with steroids now that I think about it, but. Oh well. Just getting back in the swing of things. Get a buck. Thanks, boyfriend. I'll think it over. Well, I say that, but I've been reading quite a bit of short fiction. Even fan fiction and stuff. I should read some more actual fiction. I mean, not actual fiction, but like published novels and stuff. I know there's some great ones. I forget her name, but I know this one author. I follow on Twitter. Writes really cool, pleasant sci-fi. Where it's like, you know, those cool sci-fi stories about, like, dramatic, like, you know, cool dramatic sci-fi stuff, where it's like, well, what if everyone's lesbians? And I'm out of ammo. Now I can have more ammo. But, now I'm doing a poor job of selling it, but, like, probably link it. Because, like, I'm just terrible at remembering names at times. And, like, her stuff seems really good. Anyway, let's get a rabbit bomb. Wow, I love running face first into. Danger. I should grab a better gun. I just now realized I don't have a better gun than my pistol. Beautiful. Yes. Shortcut, steroids. Alright, that one didn't count. Oh. Oh wow, that's a lot of explosives. Alright. Oh wait, brain. I was thinking about shortcut. Let's try it. Please be something better. Double grenade launcher. No. Absolutely not. I will not obliterate myself so much. Second skin. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't expect to use melee or to focus on it too much. So. Dead, surprisingly. This gun. Ah, screw it, let's keep going. Oh yeah. Oh no, I'm a fool. Oh, this may actually work. I say that, run into enemy bullet. Come on. Alright. Fire things till they die. Let's go. I leave the pistol. Nice. I have no health. I'm going to die. Oh wow, there's no HP chest, or if there was, I missed it. Yeah, let's get some full HP, baby. Screw it, let's get a SMG. Okay, you know what? Maybe sometimes being less accurate is good. In a very specific scenario. Maybe not. Whoops. Let's just keep using it. A sledgehammer. Oh, hey. Hey. Let's try not to die. I forgot you need to feed it. That it can kill you. Brilliant. Brilliant. Alright, now it. Still struggling with Nuclear Throne. So, let's go. Yeah, let's set up Gun Godz. Actually, give me a second. As I find where it is on my PC, let me change the category of the stream. Where are Gun Godz? There you are. Let's wait for it to open up. This have options. Oh wow, this is annoying. Oh wow, that's annoying. let me see if this game is. Now I'll open it up and then use my laptop to search if there's a. Some, like, settings or whatever, just because I would appreciate the ability to not have it in full screen for some settings. Also, just lowering the volume a bit so that it doesn't overpower me. Oh no. Oh no, that's so small. Can it fit the screen? Oh, come on. With a dainty gun from a sock. Pop, pop, pop. He meant he's someone he got shot. Pop, 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 pop. By the man with the gun to the gun. Guns for fake neck. This gun's the same text. This gun's the mic break. This gun's the sun press. This gun's the straight fist. Oh, no. This gun's the hate text. This gun's the wear vest. Oh, no. This gun that syntax. This gun that mic. This gun that sun. Wow. Wow. Oh no. What? Okay, now let me try something. Wow. Okay, I guess I'll play another game. If this is gonna do this. God. Oh boy. Love it. Adore it. You know what? I may actually stop the stream for a bit or do something, because you know what? I'll poke this here a little bit and then I'll check if I want to keep doing this or take a small break and maybe pivot back to something else. It's like, what? Wait, no, it's what? Wait, let's do something. Let's be fools. Okay. Wait, no. Okay, I think that's as big as I can make it. Why is it like this? Why is it like this? Check up something. I'll be back. Let me just check Discord before doing this nonsense. And apparently, some friends have been, they had suffered from a statewide power outage because there was over thousands of lightning strikes overnight, and it's like, yeah, no, that'd kill power. That'd absolutely kill power. Oof. Know what? God, this is so why does it do this? Can get thick, pop, shoot your Nordic, pop, 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 with a dainty gun from a sock, pop, 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 he meant he's someone he got shot, pop, 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 pop. Alright, you know what, with the guns of the guns. You know what, let's try this, let's just, I've been stopped, but you know what, I played a little bit of this before, but, let's see here, okay, knife, it seems to be another prisoner guard.
Oh,
Let's head back to explore what I missed. Is there an active button, like in Doom, where you just kind of smash the, space bar? Alright, scroll bar. What's up? Thanks for the ammo. Bit sloppy, but doing alright. Oh, time's not the best. Oh, looks like someone broke out. Good for them. I probably didn't get all the secrets. Tower room. Oof. Oh wait, only 97%. Alright, fine. I had. A sewer entrance. Oh yeah, these are the secret rooms. Like, if you get 3 stars or bars or whatever on the previous rooms, you can get, you can unlock these levels. Which I'm gonna have a horrible time. Whoop! Sorry for not talking much, just trying to concentrate, but yeah. The trick with this one is... I can get 3 stars on this, actually. The trick of it is that you cannot waste a single shot. Yeah. God. The restart. I think pressing escape just closes the whole entire game. Aw, you know what, whatever. Let's go to the sewer entrance. Oh, sorry, just, talked so long, Discord a bit. I still have a shotgun. I forgot if I kept it between secret level. Forgot about those. Alright, was hoping there's any ammo right there. What? Who shot me? That's okay. Yeah, I'm not so great at these. But, yeah. Oh! Also, sorry, Spirit of the Raider, for not talking sooner, but... Yeah, this is Gun Godz. YV in... I was just playing Nuclear Throne, is from this game. Also, yeah, no, you're always welcome to lurk. I mean, sometimes it's like that, you just come to vibe. Also, I love these big dudes. It makes them easy to hit, but also they just look so physically intimidating. Thank you, game designers, for putting. Yeah, for putting health there. Oh. Alright. Let's fucking go. foot. Could have handled that better, but yeah, here we go. Oh wait, no, this is a boss fight. Oh no, this is a boss fight. Pray for me. I think I'm better at shooters than I was the first time I went against this boss. Nice. My time items? I didn't get all the items? Oh well. I'm fine with that. Let's move on. Yeah, I don't have enough for this one, but whatever. Let's continue with the story. Yeah. Or campaign. Oh! No use button. I mean, if anything, I expect, if this is the Doom level, I was expecting one of these to be like you had to smash spacebar or whatever to add ammo. Also, you know, I don't really have a any sort of YouTuber whatchamacallit set up. What was that? Okay, just give me the hookup. Alright. I was gonna say, if I did have one, imagine that any time you get the minigun, it's like the you know, the Doom guy. When he, like, picks it up and gets a, like, vicious grin on his face. Like, imagine that with, like, my cat character. I'm so low ammo. Probably didn't get much secrets. Oh, well. Oh, no, I did get all the items. Alright. I should use more pistol ammo. Yeah. who's this mug? If I'm doing a horrible job managing those enemies. Oh. I'm sorry. What? Good pace here. You're still safe. Who's shooting rockets at me? As we all know, making funny sounds while moving in a video game means that you actually dodge things better. It's science. Alright, not dying. Where did you come from? Yeah, sometimes we just need to fire a gun again. Yeah. very kind of terrifying, to be honest. Also, sorry, I just now realized I've been silent, but I, you know, yeah, I know, focus, this, also I love the post clips of the rocket enemies, just, you just casually hear them go, boom. Was more health. What? Didn't think they'd get it shot off. Let's go. They do a pretty good job of, of telegraphing their attack with how long it actually takes for it to hit you. Yeah. Gosh, you know, 28. I have 19 out of 52. YVs, Young Venus. Oh, you need 90 to have this. God. Oh, that's... No, 30? I don't know how much that is. It's 28. 90? No, that doesn't make sense. Oh. Let me take a sip. Alright. Let's... beat this. I see this was me. Like, gun babes, I see. And who's this handsome devil? With their angler of a siege. And their tasteful palindromes. Alright, rocket launchers. Let's go. This works. Oh, walked into that. Hey, stop advancing towards me. It's rude. Actually, flank me. That's pretty impressive. Not really impressive, but it spices things up. Also, I'm chewing through my ammo so quickly. The power of concealing shivering. Oh no. Come on. No, you're following me out here. I want some ammo. Please. No. Oh god. That was rough. Wait. I can't look up, but I'm pretty sure I hear a helicopter. Oh my god. It's him. The Gun God himself. Why V?
I'm a Gun God.
Okay, I think hiding in inner circle there inside makes more sense than outer. Have a gunfight with the Gun God. Got him. We did it. We beat the Gun God. We vanished young Venus to the nuclear throne dimension to fight his way out. Also, this song sounds pretty tight. Don't know what the language of it is, but sounds tight. Oh, did they just repeat? Oh, okay, it's just stuck here. No? Now that we unlocked enough for this, Golden gun. Ah, well, let's do the secret mission. Okay, I'm gonna die. Horrifically. Let's try something else. Okay. Stay on the move. Can we potentially shoot at anything without alerting? Let's go. I kind of wish I had a jump button. All right, now it one more. I fucked up. I'm good, actually. Goodness, let me fix my game capture screen, but yeah, no, I think that's a good enough way to finish the stream. I'm planning on maybe Sunday, maybe similar time or such, going back to do a witness stream, since I know I was planning to do it today, but unfortunately my girlfriend was dealing with power outages for most of the day, and I really love streaming that game and playing it with her, so it feels weird not, you know, it'd feel wrong to play it without her watching, or without her there, because I know she's really excited, you know, help me get through, or, you know, watch me get through and puzzle it out, but yeah, weather. Anyway, thanks for watching the stream. Hope you all had fun. And yeah, I'm gonna stop. I don't know. Gonna die. Not tired, but that was fun. It was fun, but pretty frantic. And also that last secret level, or whatever. I have no clue how you're supposed to like do that. Anyway. See you later. Good night. Ciao.